I was looking at the hummingbird feeder and I noticed a little hummingbird, except it was a damn hornet. It wasn't a hummingbird at all. And I was wondering if it was invasive, so I took a look, got a little bit closer, saw the markings on it, on its back, and I thought maybe it's an invasive hornet. I've never seen one like this before with a bright yellow, but as it turns out, I looked a little closer and it is a European hornet, which is native to Missouri. So we're good.